Two bad guys left. fascists win.
Do this.